Maze World 365, and I'm here with the legendary Swizz Beatz. What's going on, Swizz?
What's going on? What's going on? How you doing today?
Doing good, man. Is this surreal to see yourself being honored?
Oh, man. Yes, it's crazy to me, by the way. You know, I wouldn't say that I was the type to be honored back then when I was in the Bronx. But, you know, it's not how you start the race, it's how you finish. You know, so I was, like I was saying before, it's a blessing to see people also shining light on positivity. You know, and culture, in our culture, we always like to say what somebody's not doing or talk about somebody's downfall. And this event, we're talking about somebody's graduation.
Absolutely.
You know, so I respect that. I respect that a lot.
Birthplace of hip-hop, and you're definitely graduating. Now, yeah. Speaking of positivity, don't you have an activity with the children and an awareness?
Yeah, you know, Bronx Arts, you know, my school in the Bronx, charter school that I fund and support, you know, but just children everywhere. You know, my wife has Keep a Child Alive, which I support, and a whole bunch of other charities that I don't really talk about. You just got to, sometimes, you know, everything is not a publicity stunt. You
Absolutely.
Just got to do what you do it, and if you get recognized for it, it's cool. But if not, it's still cool.
The Lord will always recognize it, though.
That's right.
But
that's
one
right.
last question. You know I got to ask this. Can we expect a Ruff Ryder reunion? Y'all made so much history.
I'm for whatever. I'm Ruff Ryders for life. I was just speaking to my Uncle D, one of the founders of Ruff Ryders, and we was having that very same conversation, leaning more towards DMX. You know, I got Ruff Ryder. It's my family started. It's like my real uncles, my father's brothers started the company, so I'm attached to it in a different type of way.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
But I can't wait to see it. God bless you for being rewarded. Maine's World 365, yeah. Swizz Beatz, the legend. Peace, y'all. Recognize this man.
Showtime.
No doubt.